I think it'd be kind of dope, like, in the beginning, how we be talking shit to you.
Yeah, I'll be doing some dumb shit in the beginning.
Uh-oh, weather alert. Oh, we're live, and this is Everybody Loves Ross. We back, you know, once again. Please like, share, comment. So, today, my guest is, my co-host, y'all know that bitch. And then we got, now just let Rashida drink. Then we got Andrea.
Drea, well, don't call me that. I don't like Andrea. Drea.
But that's your government name.
Nope. Drea.
Oh, God. Oh, I didn't even notice that you got on a fancy jacket and everything.
Oh, okay.
You know what I'm saying? Oh, come on. You know what I'm saying?
Mix it, bitch.
I'm Angela.
Angela, you was supposed to, where your mic at?
Okay.
Oh, you can't hear me?
I don't know.
We good.
Oh, yeah, they can't hear you without a mic. So we got Angela. I like her. When Drea, she was like, can Angela come? I was like, yeah. Then I was like, wait, who's that?
And when I said, hey, Angela, you want to go to this podcast? She was like, wait, who's that?
Yeah, I said, yeah, though. And then I was like, oh, yeah, I want to invite her. I was going to shout out so she made it easier. Don't be talking to the background crew. Wait till video break. Oh.
You got live studio audience tonight.
Tonight. You know what I'm saying? We got, no, come on. You going to get us recorded. Get out the camera. Hey, you going to get us reported and shit? We out. Yeah, we just played. It's only like three people back there. All right, so we going to go to
Mixed
Bartending. That's our safe word tonight. Don't forget that.
Yes.
So we going to go into Need Heater. Did I say? I hope I said that right. Lord Jesus.
It tastes like.
Keen Heater.
How are you going to fuck
it?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Key the Heater.
Key. Come on, play the video, Dave. I'm going to read over it. I'm going to start again.
None of address this, I feel obligated. This been a long time coming, niggas ain't exonerated. Tried to ruin my reputation, I feel violated. But that Phoenix rose from the ashes, how they in my greatness. Yeah, it's more than a trademark. I was born age 16, really I'm a brave heart. I spend my time in the jungle with primates who've ate their own kind. I'm just trying to tell you, be wise, make the hate. Too much labor put in my city for them to be ungrateful. Really don't want beef, but I gotta pray for it. I have a mean appetite for destruction. On the scene, I hear the weed unentice the discussion. They say imitation's the best form of flattery, huh? But ain't no landmarks here, it's all casualties, bro. And R.I.P. to my niggas, they're fair. Now they're living through me and I'm giving them hell.
I don't obey no rules, I can't contain my cool. I ain't got nothing to prove, I ain't got nothing but good to you. Ain't nothing but good to you. You can love me or hate me, but you won't disrespect me. I put a pep in your step, I paved the way for the most of you. No disrespect, I'm just telling the truth. No disrespect.
All these years I've been down this road. Put my faith in God, let me hold my own. They might kill my body, but won't take my soul. Still the truth remains when it all unfolds.
Nigga, I'm a ghost. Yeah. Fuck niggas talking about. I was in the field getting in. You was on your mama's couch. I did my time for this shit. Done grit and grind for this shit. Hand to the sky, niggas done died for this shit. What the fuck you mean, nigga? They gon' make me snap. I put my life in this pen. Bitches ain't just rap. Through my vitals and limbs, had to stifle these tears from all these trifling years that we can't get back. I'm still at it. I see the madness. I ain't sweating it though. Put names on bullets before you shoot it. I'm just letting you know. It's still the city's last hope, and you still ain't half this dope. Rappers showing they true colors, getting they past revoked. You hear me? I see they rather be Judas and backstabbers. Crab in a bucket and root for them whack rappers. I am KC, that movement is ass backwards. So much respect for dude, I ain't threw that bash at me. Fuck it, laugh at me. These tats is mad flabby. I'm coming back with a vengeance, wanting it that badly. Niggas king, and I'ma ride for my city. Still throwing up the fire, but my mind on the village.
Run through no bank, no rules. I can't contain my cool. I ain't got nothing to prove. I ain't been nothing but good to you. Been nothing but good to you. You can love me or hate me, but you won't disrespect me. I put a pep in your step. I paved the way for the most of you. No disrespect, I'm just telling the truth. No disrespect. Run through no bank, no rules.
Did you play the video to you?
Get your shit together.
All right, y'all, we back live. Thank y'all for watching. That was Keith.
Come on, be quiet. Keith the Heater, y'all.
Keith the Heater, No Rules featuring Sarah. I got it down. My bad for the mess up. You know what I'm saying? Please be understanding. Again, we got Rashida Jarek.
What's popping?
We got Dre.
Hello.
And then we got Angela.
Why so, you say her name sexy? Can you say one like that?
Well, I was more excited for her to come to all y'all for real. For real.
Bitch, well,
I know I'm
a. So, tonight, you know what I'm saying, we're going to do the serious moment for, like, 5 seconds of our life.
Ain't got time for that shit.
First of all, I appreciate it if y'all give me $2 for part of y'all stimulus check. Cash App, Everybody Loves Ross. That'd be grateful. I ain't getting mine.
So, all 7 of y'all, got y'all check. She need her $14.
Please and thank you. Please and thank you. Nah, but for real, in all honesty, you know, remember to register to vote. You know, everybody, don't let the Rona fool you. If you haven't registered, you need to register. I don't care if you care about the big parties, but the city, that's what make a difference. Like, yeah, she killed it on the hook. That's great. So for the big, the little city in the town, we really control that. Also, the census, Bureau. Y'all say it.
She can't
Bureau.
Say shit today.
Yeah. I already knew. You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all families, don't be like, fuck that bullshit, because that shit really does matter. That is like how we get money and funding in the town. Maybe one time that they let me get some food stamps.
Me too. I'm about to show.
Oh, apply for food stamps. I ain't even looking at that shit also. So, yeah, they like pass the interview. So I tried my luck. You know what I'm saying?
I don't know. They gonna ask for their money back when they do run that shit.
I don't care. It's like 2 cents of a dollar, though. Like, I don't give a fuck. You give me $400 and I owe you like $10, I'm cool. I don't know if that's real math. Don't add it up or post the real.
I don't think that's how that works. Do not take advice from her. That's not
how it works. Hey, I signed up for food stamps and I know they not doing that interview and they giving that full household.
The IRS will be contacting her shortly.
Fuck them.
Look. Oh, damn.
Yeah,
my
we out
said,
here.
She want me to apply.
She said,
just text me.
Oh my gosh, yeah. Missouri. I don't know. But Google food stamps in Missouri, it'd be like an online application. I really did do it, though. I'm not lying to y'all. I don't know if we're going to owe or not, but I'm going to take it back. I'm going to try it. Anyways, the Kent City People Choice Awards. Can y'all nominate me?
I did.
Yay. And Angela, because she's a bartender, I actually nominated you.
I did.
And I didn't even listen. I was so excited. I was like, Angela, yeah.
I'm nominating Danny for the best bottle.
What best bottle? I missed something.
BBW model.
I thought you said bottle.
Y'all nominate Danny for the best BBW model.
Yes, they added a whole bunch of stuff.
I smoked some old weed.
We need you to confirm if you can go back and update your stuff, because there's a lot of categories I skipped because I didn't know nobody.
Yeah, that's what. Yeah, he don't follow me. I follow him. I ain't popping like that. I'm new cupping. I'm up and coming.
But he's very supportive of most people, so I would. Yeah. I would. You know, Ray the Jerk. Let us know if we can update.
Yeah, because I tried to do, and they was like, you can do one email. So I'm like, wait, I only had some. Then
you know you got a hella emails.
I did use hella emails, but shit, that's a lot of work when I could just go back and fill in the blanks and stuff. Anyway, so now we done with the serious stuff. Let's do some icebreakers.
I'm glad that's over. Okay.
You glad it, like work and shit. Like, oh goddamn.
I don't want to talk about that shit. I don't want to talk mix about kids. Mix it bartending.
Book her.
But okay. Yes, okay. Mix it bartending. Book her. She came through. And
this
they fight.
Strong.
Yeah, it's strong and far. But I got 2 cups, so.
Yeah, oh shit!
Good.
I forgot.
At least you're still drinking dark though. So
yeah, that's why I was
you
like, what's in it?
You
I should be okay. Yeah. I don't know about my boyfriend, but I'll be all right.
Yeah, you gonna be all
right. All right. So.
You know,
I don't got no rhythm. It ain't happening.
Just call me in a minute. Something be happening.
So it be happening, but it don't be happening. So you know, a lot of my icebreakers, I try. This is new for me, y'all. So I'm in the beginning.
What's new?
This podcast.
Oh,
she said, "What's new?"
I'm like, "We
didn't
hear
every week." This is episode 12, so like I'm real new to it. So I'm trying to figure out my grounds. Like
I just want to say,
let's take some.
I'm a big old fan, and I watch every weekend. And you know what I'm saying? I just, you know, I appreciate you because the bitch is bored at home.
Let her talk about it first.
Shut up.
She said,
she's happy to be out the house.
She said, I'm happy.
Appreciate it.
I was just saying this.
We do this every Saturday.
Every Saturday. She said, I know. You are a top fan. You and Joey and David.
Same people.
Y'all are top fans. They tell me who my top fans are.
We know
are.
This.
All right. So if you haven't already done so, like, share, comment. We at BLU Studios and we live. So again, like before I was interrupted by, you know, this fan and stuff. Now I'm just like, some of my icebreakers I did post on Facebook because I just want to see like other people's opinions. So I'd be like, I don't know if I should ask people, but if a lot of people comment, I'd be cool with it. So we're going to start off by this. Spit in the mouth or not during sex?
Hell no.
What?
Hell, I don't like spit, period. Like, I don't even really like enjoy tongue kissing.
Don't
like, don't spit in my mouth.
No, I don't like mouth and stuff.
Cause like if anybody spit on me in public, like we gonna fight. Like
wait, hold on. Like bedroom,
spit on
like,
me during sex, we're going to
if
fight.
If he chop me up in public, we gonna be shooting. It's gonna be police involved.
So
my
what's the difference if some niggas spitting it like? No,
oh shit!
Spit in my
exit
mouth.
Off.
That's not
right.
Okay.
She's talking about like a glob of spit.
Mm.
What kind of spit?
Answer is no. Fuck no. You spit on me, I'm gonna punch you in the fucking face.
I don't know about
y'all.
Courtney.
Yeah, that's what the kind of spit is like. Okay, let me tell you.
Why
did
is a nigga slobbering?
You slobber on me?
No, I don't
get your
know.
Baby ass on.
What y'all be doing?
Like, the only time it's okay for a nigga to slobber on you.
I know.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah. And I'm going to throw the fuck up.
Yeah, nah. You better swallow.
Yeah.
Swallow. Do not slobber on me.
I'm going to tell
you. The only time a nigga can slobber on me is if we're cuddling. If you're cuddling and you're like, we're on your arm.
I don't like that shit.
Arm, like,
oh, you got a little.
Yeah, that's fine. But other than that.
Bro. And even then, I'm going to panic. Like, why are you slobbering on me? The fuck is going on?
You
got to
move.
Now
like,
I
got
to get up.
I'm ready to change my shirt. I'm trying to shit. Don't slobber on me.
Well, I don't be having
so
no shirt on,
like,
but...
Y'all, have y'all ever, like, got
I don't
want
to be the big spoon no more.
So, have y'all ever... Yeah, okay, so listen. Have y'all ever, like, got some...
How? No. How is that a good thing?
Okay, listen, I don't know if
it's explain to me, please.
Listen, let me tell you, only thing I'll say is that I can't explain it. Shit, I'm just a nasty motherfucker.
So,
but yeah. I'll fucks with
yes,
the shit, though.
Yes,
so, you
are.
Want him to spit in your mouth, or y'all do both?
We
or?
Do both of them.
She y'all said spit. She did not
No, it ain't no look. It ain't like, no, like... Okay, so I can give you an example. Like, so have
why?
You...
Like,
let me give you an example.
Come
on.
Please.
Okay, so have you ever, like... have you ever, like, got some... You know, he the... Oh,
pussy,
Yeah,
no,
I'll be like...
Pussy, his whole mouth
in it is in his face. And then he come
and
up and
beard.
He put it in from the front. Like, have you ever been like, and then drop in your mouth or something?
Why haven't
why
you
Why the
swallow?
Fuck you didn't wipe your mouth and eat it up or something? Like,
why
wipe
haven't
your
you
face?
A nasty kiss versus a slobber are not the same thing. Slobbering is extra spit. Like, you are in a special class. You need to lick the window. That's not okay. Don't
no.
slobber on me.
I wasn't.
Fuck no. We got to move on about this.
Listen,
that's
not
okay.
Wait, my nephew was licking the window today.
Well, we
he said maybe it's too good and he can't close his mouth.
He was like,
no.
He was licking the window today.
You better learn how to swallow, nigga. That's not okay.
We some nasty.
Period.
Extra watery mouth.
Girl, fuck we that. Just, swallow.
Give me some nasty
What's
love.
The next question? I don't...
Some nasty one, motherfucker.
Yeah, we'll never get over that.
Please.
Yeah, okay. That,
let's man, take some
I'm
shots.
I'm just gonna say... She's already... We only 15 minutes in.
Right. It's Pass them down.
Oh, yeah, I'll take shots too.
Don't drink all that so you can chase it with this.
Yeah, don't drink all that. You got 15 minutes. Did y'all drive together?
Wait a minute.
I said drive
together.
Did
y'all together. Drive together?
Yeah, yeah, I let her drive. She's driving home. Driving home.
She's my designated drunk driver.
She ain't been out
there. Don't
the
put
house.
That on here. Like,
what? I'm the best drunk driver.
Me too.
We told her where we was
it's
at.
Like, it's
I'm the best drunk driver.
Okay, I'm
me
sorry.
Too.
But off subject, you know, listen. I didn't realize that, you know, white people used to really take cabs and shit until, like, I went out with my white friends and we drank. We was, like, pre-gaming and shit. And they was like, okay, let's call the cab. For what? What are you talking about?
I'll take
about?
A Lyft or Uber.
They were like, no, this is.
They be like, what am I doing with
like,
my car?
No, wait a minute. This is like 2012.
I gotta figure out how to come back and get it. And
this
all
is
that
like 2012, too. Oh,
okay.
So I'm like,
oh, definitely. We gone. We're
I'm
starting
like,
like,
wait a minute. Why are we catching a cab?
And I
was like, we going to the club.
Before.
And me and my black friend that came, we was like,
she
well,
said
no,
my black friend.
We're going to get in her car and we're going to drive there and we'll see you there because I'm not. I've never. I don't even know how to call a cab.
I have left
a cab.
Me either. I don't know. Is that our cab?
But you know what? That's probably why black people have so many more DUIs. But it's okay, though.
It's okay.
No, I left my car in Overland Park before. But I was with my white friends.
Ooh.
They are so responsible.
Let's take these shots.
No, they're not.
I'm
but
ready.
They...
I'm with you.
Fuck that.
Okay, take shots, and then we're going to go to the next question.
Hey.
Hey, if y'all got a drink, take a shot with us, too.
Shots up. Studio audience back there.
I wasn't prepared.
For what?
You
watch the show.
Y'all
slow.
Oh.
Oh, well.
Yeah. Y'all
we
suck. Ain't at home, so we can't do house rules.
Okay. Nah. This ain't my house. Because usually if somebody take a shot before everybody, not with the people, time. You got to do another one.
Oh, I'll be ready for all this shit.
Okay.
She said, I've been
with all the fuck
I mean,
she said, I've been drinking these little packages. Hey, hey, this is real good.
They strong, though.
You need these every time because you spill shit all day.
Every
time. She
probably,
spill shit every time.
She probably going to get my business pretty, now. Like, can we?
We got to get you a cup. If anybody, oh, I know somebody. Can make you a cup.
She got all kinds of stuff. Call her.
I will. Oh, it's listen. I told you I wanted her on here. She gonna have her time to shine. She gotta participate first. Mm-hmm. Anyways,
so
I'm a Scorpio. She aggressive.
She said,
get out. They can hear you. That she at the podcast. Go in the
yeah.
garage. Take calls in the garage. Thank you. All right, now moving on. So,
oh,
come on, him again. All right, so what would you say, what drink, like, just get you in the mood? Like, you be like,
yeah, we about to fuck.
If I drink, no, not if you about to fuck, but you be like, I'm going to have a drink tonight, and then you be like, ooh.
Oh, I'm such a fucking lady. I'm so sorry.
Ooh. You know we can't edit this, right?
We are live.
We're alive.
At BLE Studios.
We are live.
That's straight for
like,
you.
Oh, I want to go on there. Hopefully, I make it. Anyway,
well,
so,
they closed now, so.
Oh, yeah.
Nobody rallying shit out.
So, if it's one drink, like, you be like, this drink, every time I drink this, boy, I know it's going to be a good night. What drink would it be? Y'all to guess.
I
got to
tell
start.
You what it's not.
No.
That wasn't the question.
I know. She want to be opposite.
My choice would be 1738.
Okay.
That's that. I'm in the mood drink, so.
I don't go out no more, so...
I mean,
well,
you
ain't
gotta go out and drink.
What you drink at home?
What you drinking at home?
I don't drink like that no more, though. So, let me think.
Go back to 95.
I'm like, I'm...
that's my favorite year.
Back that ass up like it's 1995.
I was like,
would you... Sky, vodka?
Oh.
Ooh, that's a
God damn.
I just like Sky. College. Don't get me wrong. I drink Sky. That's my family's drink. That's what we do. Sky, between the Sky and then the darks, like Crown and Hennessy and 1738, that's what my family drink.
We talk about you.
You missed the whole question.
What you drink?
Right? She bouncing around.
What the fuck?
What are you? What are you drinking?
Put you in the mood.
Right.
What puts you in the mood?
Or is it liquor?
Is it? Are you more wine?
I drink wine and liquor. I drink more wine than I do liquor now.
So, what kind of wine? We're going to go wine since you're a sophomore.
Give me like a, like a Merlot.
The box wine? What?
The box.
Shit, I ain't above no motherfucking, what that shit called? Franzia?
Fuck yeah. Hell yeah.
I ain't above no
Paul
Rossi. I'm about to stop you right now, because bitch, if you say the word Merlot, I'm going to punch you in the face.
We ain't never had a fight.
You ain't never had
a fight. We ain't never had a fight.
I was about to
say.
Merlot. I do drink Merlot. I drink a Merlot. I like a, if I'm like wine, Pinot Grigio. But if I'm drinking liquor, I actually prefer rum now. I prefer a dark rum.
Sorry, some Malibu or something?
Nah.
Well, Malibu do got a dark rum, though.
Mm-hmm. They do have a dark rum, but
Captain Morgan.
Captain Morgan's is actually my shit. Like, yeah. No, I'll just drink Captain Morgan. If I'm drinking liquor, I'll drink it straight. Unless I'm at, like, with her, and I'll just put a pineapple juice, so.
That's like some redneck.
Because she be making me feel like I'm
a, I be
like
drinking with some white people. Shit.
Let me get a
Fireball.
Let me get a Fireball.
No, that's not good. Like,
let me get a Vegas
bomb. I drink Fireball, but Fireball's not. I'm saying with my drink to go to, I'm not going to go to Fireball to get me in the mood. The Fireball's be like.
Fireball is like when you're drunk already.
Yeah. Fireball's like
Red
Hot. I
don't
want that shit. Yeah.
I fuck with this shit. Listen, I'm broke. I will go get a $1-2 Fireball shot.
There's plenty other dollar shots that is not Fireball.
But I will drink anything that's free.
Yeah, me too. That's all I say. I ain't ask no questions.
Not me.
I will, except for
I don't want no like.
I can't do bottom shelf no more. I can't do bottom shelf.
I can't do no McCormick.
Fuck no.
I cannot do no bottom shit.
I cannot do no Viaca or no shit like that.
I still gotta be able to get up the next day.
No, baby.
I still gotta be
I got a pay raise. I can afford a little better. What is y'all drink that get you in the mood? She said anything.
What day?
Oh my God.
On a Tuesday, bitch. What?
A Tuesday?
At 9 o'clock.
Let me see. Tuesday, 9 o'clock. Am I working or not?
You gotta go to work.
I gotta go to work. I drink a wine with probably 2 shots of tequila.
Tequila Tuesday.
And a beer.
Tequila Tuesday.
And a beer.
Are you
drunk like a whole...
Listen, I visit her at 10 o'clock in the morning.
To get to where she needed to be, though. Listen, I think I had 2 shots, wine, and a beer.
I put the shots in my wine.
What?
Put the shots in the wine.
I've never done such things.
Yeah, you should try it.
I've never done such
things. I got some shots.
We got some comments. Come on, P. Diddy.
Oh, damn. I'm
P. Diddy's about, back there. What is they comments? Let's see what they talking about.
See you,
beer and dark liquor.
Beer. What kind of beer? I hope it ain't no fucking... Have y'all ever tried... What's that old beer?
Shit. Yo, listen,
old English? No, not old
English. Yo, Irish car bomb?
No, black, a camo, yeah.
What?
Oh, my God. So somebody tried, listen, I tried, you know, when you young and shit, you be like, I'm going to try liquor, and I try fucking camo. That shit.
Mitch, did you die?
I don't even know what that is.
I split the can, girl, yeah, okay.
I don't even know what that is.
Someone said,
she said, what the fuck?
She said,
they said, she does a drinker.
Hey, Catherine. See you tomorrow.
No, she said see you tomorrow. All right, is there any more comments?
It's Easter.
I can move on?
We ain't doing shit else.
No, just Matt
Cam.
He said
beer.
What?
Oh, he was talking about the bottom of the.
Yeah, I fuck with Casey Love all day. We need to support each other instead.
All right, shout out. You know, we got. Hold on, I'm drunk and tipped. We got Mix It, bartending with Angela. I remember your name. At least I remember her name, Angela.
I remember my name before this is over.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
She only gonna know me. She only gonna know me by mixing. Right. My real name, like.
I mean, that's all I know so far.
So.
Angela.
Listen, Facebook. Oh, let me back up because I'm loud.
We gotta do our shirt.
Yeah, oh. Nitro.
Hey, Nitro. No, don't feed the tigers.
Nitro, shout out because she tapped in too. No, we're not gonna sell. We're gonna post pictures.
Don't feed the tigers, bitch.
My auntie was like, is that for a Joe Exotic? I watched that bullshit. Anyway, so we moving on. Wait, we gotta move on. I'm not
What's
fucking with y'all.
We gotta hurry up.
She said we got, you ain't got shit to do.
I don't. Yes, I do. As a matter of fact.
Anyway, stop. Stop. Y'all, what? Stop.
Go.
Y'all got me fucked up because y'all know I be goofy and shit. So I try to be serious. this
why? Is that it? Because I really didn't see it.
Oh my gosh, what's the weirdest thing you done during sex?
Weirdest.
Weird.
Me? Or
I can go first because, you know, I be writing the icebreaker, so I be thinking about my answer.
I don't ever hear your
answer. So, like, one time, like, so I'm a goof true. I'll give you a story, you know what I'm saying? Story time. So, one time, I'm like a goof true.
Homeschool too far.
Girl, yes. You know what I'm saying? Once, hold on, let me put this cheap ass weave in the front.
It wasn't that cheap.
No, it wasn't that cheap, but it is cheap now. So, leave me alone.
Come on, say a story.
Okay, so one time, like, you know, I'm nasty motherfucker, and we was, like, doing the 69 and shit. Mm-hmm. And, like, I was... No, I didn't poop. That's fucking nasty. But, anyways, like, when I was... You burping again, girl. Oh, my gosh.
I'm such a fucking lady.
Yes, you are. So, like, when I was like, you know, how you position the 69? First of all, I be drunk. So
are you on the top or the bottom?
That is my least favorite.
I'm on both sometimes, but this was at the time when
I... Do y'all roll over?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that.
That is my least favorite position.
Like some animals.
What?
Roll over.
Okay, are you guys...
Why?
Because, for one, you can't enjoy yourself. No, I'd rather... Like,
well,
no.
You gotta put it like a game.
Listen, no, this
am I gonna win or are you gonna win? Yeah,
no, I don't.
Let's do this.
I don't
wanna nigga.
Win then.
Yes.
I don't wanna win then.
Okay, hey,
let me tell
you how to cheat.
No.
I'm about
no,
to give y'all a
I'm
cheat.
Winning, bitch.
Listen, I'm gonna tell you a cheat move.
I'm
gonna
have just gonna have a thermometer in my mouth because I'm not doing nothing if you're doing what you're supposed to do.
Listen, all you gotta do, like, if it's your turn,
it's
like
hard.
If he's on
turn.
It's hard.
No.
If we do a 69 and I'm getting what I'm supposed to get, I'm not doing anything because I am going to enjoy
myself.
I mean,
you take breaks.
I do not like
69. You lay on a nigga thigh for a minute.
No. Yeah.
You got to lay on his thigh like.
And you let him give you that.
No.
And then you go back.
You got to do this.
I'm going to continue.
You
got to
think about it.
I'm going to get my moment until I finish my moment. Period.
She's so selfish.
Oh. No. I like a challenge.
Nope. You know what I'm saying?
So listen,
bitch, I'm gonna make you
listen.
I'll do it later.
I'm gonna tell you. Listen, if it's the 69, well, let me finish my story. I'm gonna tell you what you do when it's your turn and he on top and he fucking your face. Oh, we gotta talk about it. That's the next question after this. So, at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? One time we was getting at 69, I was like, beep, beep, beep.
Oh, back it up, back it up. Back in,
oh,
back
in,
back in.
She said she remembered that like she was there.
Right, you was there for me.
No, I told her the story. I was like, that shit was so fucking funny.
Okay,
I was like,
finish.
That was the most awkward, funniest, weirdest thing I did. Okay, so like, imagine getting in the 69 position, like. I suck dick for pleasure.
Oh.
So, you know what I'm saying? Like, when I, usually, like, when we start off, depending on whoever want it. At this time, it was me, I wanted. So, it's like, nigga, I'm about to get it up, like, ooh, slap it on the face too, is next. Nope. So, yeah. Anyway, so, like, you know, I'm getting the moment or whatever. So, it's like, you know, tap that ass on the face. So, I'm like, I'm drunk too. So I'm like, getting that ass on the face. So I'm like, beep, beep, beep.
I would have been in the background like, back it up. Get it, friend. Back it up. He would have been like, fuck it up, Sheeta. Hey, get it, friend. Back it up.
So that's
I'm recording if y'all want me to.
She said, shut the fuck up. Anyway,
we gotta get this.
That's what I mean, like, weird. What's something weird or awkward you have done? Have you done anything weird or awkward? Y'all need to. Y'all gonna get y'all drunk.
I'm weird or awkward all the time. I don't know. Because I'm not normal.
Me neither.
So me neither. I probably wouldn't know it wasn't normal.
I know. Only reason why I know BB was funny because we both chuckled. Like, BB was funny because we was like,
it was funny.
Like, BB, like, nigga, we supposed to be like in the boat and you talk about BB and shit.
Yeah.
No. What about you, Angela?
What's yours?
No weird moments other than, like, you know, if you got on a wig, you know it's sliding and shit. Don't touch my shit, you know?
I had to put my ponytail in because this nigga
be looking
off.
Like.
You're not. Okay, go ahead. What's your weird mama? We going to go back.
Yeah, I got a whole lot.
Any meeting, body,
mouth.
Like and share and comment, though. We at BLE Studio. Oh, y'all like that? Y'all see that? Niggas don't know I got
any, bars. Any, money.
Any, mini, money, mo.
Like share, and comment, share, though.
And comment,
so,
though.
Okay, so I like to be talked to, right?
Talk to, like, talk nasty, to. Like, ooh, you're, yeah, a nasty, like, dirty, like, bitch.
Yeah.
Fuck you, bitch.
Wait, he can't spit in your mouth, though?
Like, don't be disrespectful.
Hey, oh, okay.
Oh, the mouth goes too far.
It's too soon.
But I like to be talked to, so, like.
But don't spit in my mouth.
This ain't really my, this ain't really my weird moment. This is more his. Like, I'm like, nigga, like. You know, like,
talk
to, you know,
nasty.
Talk
what's
to
the nasty,
whatever,
thing a nigga said to you?
Nah, that nigga was like, I can't.
She in the movie.
My throat. Look,
she
dry.
In the movie.
You can't what?
Her throat dry.
Was
her,
like, throat, I can't. My throat dry.
So y'all was fucking for a long time, basically.
I was like, get the fuck off of me.
Bitch, cause I got water, I got chicken, I got a snack if I need, I got some shots, I got the whole setup.
When y'all have sex, though, that shit usually don't just be right there, though.
No,
I ain't mine, dude.
I got,
you be ready. So, but that's sex, that's
hold on, we have water here.
I got,
I mean, even if a nigga ain't there, my drinks is still there.
Okay, sorry. One at a time.
I got scared. Like, is it a fire drill? I don't know. Do we got to get out of here?
She prepares. Here, I have you a cup of water. Here is a wipe.
I do.
What else would you...
No, we're taking a shower together.
I'm washing the body.
And I'm going to be a hoe in the shower.
So, what y'all think about, like, have y'all ever had an experience, like, with musty balls or something? Like, stank dick. No?
But I've never had a penis system. Okay,
I got somebody who got one ball.
Whoa! What the fuck, bitch? One? Where'd the other one go?
Bicycle accident.
Oh.
Bicycle my ass, take
so, like, when you be sucking it, you be like.
And it's one ball.
So, how did that. Two balls? Was it in a. Did it hang like this? Or was it like, boom?
No, you know, the sack is a sack, and the balls is the balls. So
right.
The
yeah.
But one ball.
Oh, my God. Did you still fuck them?
It's just one ball in the middle.
Orange? So both of the balls went together?
No, one ball. He was going to have two. He
do anybody go- got one ball?
If anybody got one ball.
Anybody? Six.
Wait a minute, though. But I'm reading these comments, and y'all niggas talk about y'all really be prepared. Y'all be having water next to y'all bed.
Like, but I'm saying, like, I got. No.
I'm old as fuck. I got two water bottles and a
nigga,
beer.
Nigga, how old is you?
No.
Me?
She said I'm old. She's not old. It's like,
she's like, you gotta be like 86, 85.
She,
we 87 over here, so.
Somebody else said it's some kind of drink nearby. It's definitely a drink.
Y'all don't got no drinks, like, by y'all? Like,
on my nightstand?
Yeah, your nightstand.
Like, we have sex, like, all over the house. So
I mean, yeah.
We got bottle water.
This is the end.
Nigga, you better eat in the kitchen.
Somebody gotta get
in my room.
Okay, wait. We gotta do one person at a time so they can hear what we send.
In between breaks, somebody gotta go get us something to drink.
Well, yeah.
Nope, I'm like kids. Nigga, you better drink in the kitchen.
Swallow your spit.
So when you go to the kitchen, I hope you bring back some hot sauce.
You ain't bringing back shit to my room. Period.
I'm just playing. Okay, moving on. So, have y'all ever used... Oh, that's the next question. Have y'all ever used, like, fruit and liquor during sex?
My vagina's too sensitive for liquor. That shit. I'm not playing with that. I ain't playing with that.
Well, it shouldn't go inside, though. If he clean it up good, it ain't gonna matter.
No. So, funny story. In high school,
we love stories.
I tried to be, like, sneaky and shit.
With who? Messy.
My high school boyfriend. I had two boyfriends in high school, period. I had one boyfriend for 1 year and one boy for 3 years, and that boyfriend know who the fuck he is.
Okay, so tell us the story. I don't know neither one of them.
You don't. I don't think you was even in school with this boyfriend.
Okay.
We went and got an extended stay and shit. Mm-hmm. We thought we was being grown. Mm-hmm. We did, like, peanut butter.
You said this was high school? Peanut butter.
The
fuck?
What happened?
You gotta do some. Okay.
We had penis.
Go ahead. That's why. You should have had some water.
He needs some milk. You know what it is. It was peanut butter and we had chocolate syrup and shit. And so we tried to do. We did all that little sexy shit, thinking we grown and shit. Not to mention we got. It was an ice storm that day, so we almost didn't get back home. But anyways, the next day, a bitch is allergic to all that shit.
Ooh.
Nipples fucked up.
So did you go to the ER?
I'm in school the next week like this. Like,
She said it's like the titty growing itch.
Wait, no, I don't fuck with food no more.
What about you, Angela?
I ain't never that sensitive. I'm
what kind of food have you done cream. Or what you
the
done?
The whipped cream.
I've had whipped cream. I've had caramel. I've had chocolate syrup. Strawberry, my favorite. Mm. You know what I'm saying?
Y'all tried the grapefruit though?
Yeah.
So, you know, I'm scared of that. First of all, I don't even like grapefruit.
I love them to death.
I actually do like grapefruit. So, I like orange, but if the orange is suitable, it might be a problem.
If the orange is suitable,
I don't know.
You lick that shit off.
Yeah, everywhere. So I've had a moment where
that's how I feel about spitting in my motherfucking mouth is sensual.
I had an opportunity to be
a Sunday.
Oh.
Okay. So I had
this. We got two Sundays in the bed. That big ass motherfucking Sunday. I'm about to go home and be like, nigga, I need to be a Sunday.
Yes.
Banana split, bitch.
Yes, for real. All of it.
I ain't got no boo.
And I'm like, Danny, how many bananas? It was just one. Bitch, where'd it go?
Because she lied.
He didn't find it.
He didn't find it. There's a lot of
ice. One banana for that?
No. What you doing with fruit?
Me? It was in the kitchen.
In the kitchen? I said fruit.
It was a Sunday in the middle?
Yes. I had ice cream. So it was like the whole ordeal.
She would have been mad. That motherfucker, she'd be like, I don't like none of that shit. It was cold. I bet it was cold.
Hey, but you know, that cold,
have y'all ever got hit with ice though?
Fuck yeah. Yes.
Ooh, that's life. Suck my toes.
I'm not a fan.
Okay, what's your fruit? What's your fruit?
Fruit
that you use during sex. I use grapefruit. I love that shit. I'll be over there like, I love that. My nigga love that side. He's like, ugh.
I don't need no grapefruit. It was definitely pineapples.
Hey, but lit though,
no, but listen, I'm trying to tell you, if your head is trash, I'm gonna tell you right this. I just start sucking dick for real. So if your head, listen, no cap, we gonna wait. Y'all gotta wait further episodes, and I swear to God, I'll bust that shit out.
Oh God,
I'm gonna bust out. I just start sucking dick for real. So moving on. So even if your head is trash, you know what I'm saying? That motherfucker sound go a long way. They like that fucking shit. They don't even you be like,
sound,
they be like, oh shit.
Sound, eyes, visual, that's the whole experience.
Yeah,
that's gotta put some lashes on so you can look up at them.
Bitch, you don't wear lashes.
No, I'm not doing no lashes. I'm not doing no lashes.
I don't even do lashes or makeup or none of that.
I got some good special occasions.
Enjoy that sound.
I'm gonna tell you from personal experience. Like, I'm good at it now, you know. So I take a dirt like every time she tried to
it's
like
mind
remote, it's for us.
What did I do? Wait a minute, please start over.
What's that?
You said motorboat, like
it's yeah, because David
it's driving
the
David.
Boat. I think of David.
No spitting.
No, I'm saying
I'm
like
shit.
I be doing all types of shit. Okay, so, while gargling, so, y'all, Khalid. Okay, come on, Khalid, with the hand. We practicing Rona.
He's a coronavirus man.
Yeah, we practicing Rona around here. There we go. Sanitizing.
He got us in the game.
This has a moisturizer in it.
Yeah.
You made this?
Did you make this?
Did you make it?
Let's talk about
this. This has aloe vera.
Let's talk about the
We're not overusing it right now. We moving out. We got more sexual stuff. We're not talking about serious. You should have been here. You should have said something in the beginning. We passed serious stuff. Moving out. We got chicken in the menu.
You should have it on the side of your bed.
We got chicken. You got last like 5 minutes.
A mint on a penis is amazing.
Yeah. And you know they make dick mints.
Two mints.
So
So they do.
I got some. Two of them.
Yeah.
Toys blue and roll that shit up.
Hey, roll
that. I don't like fruit roll up. So.
Bite. Her fat ass. She said, I got to be home. Careful not. She said,
I don't like fruit roll up, so.
I do. I actually do. Oh, shit.
I can't do the fruit roll up because then we can't have sex afterwards.
You got to take a shower together first.
Wash it off.
Why y'all trying
to that's what you like. Yeah.
Because if
you got to be prepared. Put that warm rag. Listen. Listen.
I'm just saying, when I suck, don't break the mics, man. We ain't got money. I ain't paid for this session yet.
You clear.
No, because then you have to go wash out.
I just cleaned it out for you.
Yes. It's still, because now I have sugar in my mouth also. I am that sensitive. I can't fuck with it. I can't do it. I cannot do it.
Girl, you better take one of them pink pills and keep
it. Nigga, I can't even go swimming without taking a shower. Like, no. You're not putting your dirty dick in me. It's not happening. It's not going to fucking happen.
Apple cider vinegar, something.
Keep up.
Get your pH back together.
It just sounds like your sex like really ain't as lit as everybody else.
Yeah. Lies and deceit.
Because we be fucking.
Lies and motherfucking deceit, bitch. Lies and motherfucking deceit. I just let you know this.
Remember, hey, everybody with in-house dick, we are taking a birth control test together.
Who?
On the 25th. Anybody with in-house dick?
Not me.
We taking the birth control.
My bad. I mean pregnancy. Thank you, Angela.
Wait a minute.
I remember your name.
Angela said she is not participating in this event.
Because of what?
No, not birth control.
See you next week.
Listen, on the 25th of April.
We'll see how her gender reveal.
Is it going to be 6 weeks? We need to figure out either one, we all gonna fall down the same flight of stairs. I'm charging $10 for a flight.
I will kick you.
What are we talking about?
Now I'm talking shit.
I'm kicking for $20, y'all. Right down the steps.
15 over here. I'm kicking for 15.
How many steps, bitch? 10. I'm kicking you down 10. More.
$3. $3, I will kick you down the stairs.
10 stairs is a little bit stronger. You might make it. Make sure you land on your stomach.
I used to be a jumper in college. I will donkey kick your ass, okay?
Down them three
steps. $3.
$3. Okay.
We talking about killing babies. That's
fine. No, we're not. They're not babies.
We're doing something
else. I said, okay, we're going to move on because I don't want to be reported tonight. I need to go on live next week. So we're going to move on with that situation.
Plan C.
What?
Girl over here in the Mickey and Pink, Plan C, okay? If you can't afford Plan B, Plan C is here. We got you.
Right, so, a must question.
A what question?
When you slap dick on your face, what possess you to do it?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. You are not slapping your penis on my face.
That's why we're going to talk about this because she commented on it.
You are not slapping your penis.
Angela, I know you be doing this shit.
Face. Come on.
Activate me.
Let me hear your answer.
Mixing
bartender.
If it's in your mouth. I might slap it on my tongue.
Like that.
Not on your cheek.
But you know what I'm saying?
On your cheeks. You gonna be like.
No.
I might slap it on
you
my
don't do
tongue.
That like.
Sometimes I just slap it on my
nigga,
tongue.
Nigga, is we in bed? What are y'all doing? I don't understand.
It's like a net. I told you niggas is not understand. So like, listen. And she the old lady in the building. Just let you know. She the old head. She be asking motherfuckers.
Why are you guys slapping penises on your face?
It be like feeling good.
It feels good to what? Your cheeks?
To heal.
No. She's not a pleaser.
I am very much so a pleaser.
How do you be pleasing?
All that shit.
One time, we having a ladies' night. Some of us is a freaker than others.
Okay. Just don't spit in my mouth.
First, listen. I am very much so a pleaser, but what just happened?
Did we lose it?
No, we didn't. It's still live. She just touching shit, so just keep moving on. She gonna figure it out.
I can understand on your tongue, but on my cheeks. Bro.
Y'all don't do the face. Bro. But like, I will slap it on my tongue, though.
I mean, my ear, whatever you want to do.
No. Like, nigga, I got you both hands. I got you twisting. I got you one hand. I got you gagging. I got you spitting. I got you all of that.
But you're not about to slap your dick on my face.
No, so you don't slap. You don't slap.
I don't need it.
No, no, no. He's Courtney, not doing it. You're doing it.
I don't need it.
No, it's in your head.
So you don't need it. Okay, my mic don't.
Braces it up.
Come out. So come out. Wait. Pause. Everybody want.
Lies. Lies and motherfucking deceit, bitch. You got me. What? Are you dumb or are you stupid? Which one? Period.
I'm both of them.
Yeah, go ahead.
We got to listen to some comments because we live and shit. Who's that from?
She'll probably do anything.
They can hear her. She close to the mic.
Matt Kim.
Matt Kim. I don't know. You about to be a new fan, Matt Kim?
Okay, Matt. Talking about he down for whoever.
He been on there this whole time.
Well, yeah. That's cool. I like it. Tap in. Like, share.
Shout out to the viewers, y'all.
All right, go ahead. What else?
Matt Kim. That's it.
Oh, that's all?
Yeah,
so you not doing this like... You fucking with the shit, Cheetah?
You just gonna make girl, you know I'm doing whatever the fuck.
These motherfuckers just
I'm not spending no mouths and shit, but I do everything else.
Yeah, I'm spending a nigga mouth.
I got a few stipulations. I ain't got no stipulations.
If we first fucking, all, we are I fucking.
Got, listen, I listen, I'm at... I messed with one person.
Especially if he belongs to you.
And before that, I messed with another motherfucker for a long time.
Right.
So at the end of the day, like, I'm a decade in with a motherfucker. And then
something.
I'm 5 years in with a motherfucker. Right one, gonna bring it in. I said, not you.
Nice.
You ain't
found
the right one.
Listen.
It's gonna be a nigga that gonna turn your ass out.
Listen.
Or a bitch.
I turn the motherfucker out. And then another motherfucker
turn
me out.
Listen. I'll try anything once, twice to make sure I didn't like it.
I like this. I'm feeling
twice.
This.
Once, twice to make sure I didn't like it.
You had to try it again to make sure you didn't like it.
Once, I'll try anything once, twice to make sure I didn't like it. Oh, yeah. You not spitting on me. I'm not taking a facial. I'm not slapping a dick on my face. There are no, I don't do facials.
Okay, so I am a nasty motherfucker. I haven't.
Let me get a husband. We doing every motherfucking thing all over the motherfucking house.
I got one of those too.
And we gonna do it all over everywhere.
You still not everywhere. You still not giving me a facial. Period.
If you my husband, the shit is serious.
No facial.
I don't do facials. No facials. But if I get a husband, I'll do it.
Maybe.
I swallow some motherfucking shit.
I don't gargle. I don't gargle. But I will swallow.
Restaurant car.
So listen.
Church.
We have
in the club.
In the club.
Ain't no clubs open. I wish we can go somewhere after
this. Well, we got Angela here because we gonna get her.
We can't go nowhere after this.
Nope. At all. So why we got Angela this motherfucker? We gonna get you here when we got the real audience too. This is like mini.
Tanisha says we got she the sound corona like Tank. Fuck so. You, bitch. Yeah, talk about because I said I taught anything twice. Yeah, shut up, girl.
Shut the fuck up. So listen, my y'all, I support Kate. I look real white in the background.
You are white as a motherfucker.
You fuck need you. To go tan.
We gotta.
I ran track and
I gotta come to your house and pick you up, and we gotta go outside.
She no, said, listen, nigga, I was on the team with you. You didn't.
She don't. Every time I see this bitch is at the airport. And we going somewhere.
You came to track practice. There's a difference.
Listen.
You came to track practice. You did not run track.
Listen.
Don't lie to people.
Listen. I got a letter.
This bitch showed
always
up.
Got a letter.
I got this bitch showed up. She did not run
she
track.
She got a letter for
everything. Listen. I got a letter. That's all
she
that
showed up.
Moving on. Angela.
Go ahead.
We're
go.
Here.
Nick, I'm ready.
Hold on. Mix it. Bartender.
Okay.
Comment. What's the comment?
I can't see.
Andrea. Oh, Andrea, you got fans on my shit. Block him. Not just playing.
She picky.
Because she's fine. Now, I'd rather downgrade than go through commandments. LOL for real.
Well, fuck you too, nigga.
See?
On me.
That mentality is why you be like, why does nigga cheat with this ugly bitch?
Well, she
lies. Because if a nigga treat with an ugly bitch, I'm like, bye, nigga. Like, I don't participate in that. If you don't like what I do or what I
feel
I
like
don't
Angela
do,
gonna have to come out here again.
You. Because at the end of the day, it's some nigga who gonna love it.
Angela, I got questions. I said bar. Angela got questions.
What happened? What you say?
I did. I been.
She did.
Listen. listen, I ain't never had a nigga not double back. I ain't never had a nigga not double back after
neither did I.
Me either.
Period.
Let me tell you a secret. It's pussy.
Period. No. No, nigga, it ain't about
it just being pussy. It ain't about it just being pussy. Because at the end of the day, I'm a whole motherfucking experience. Niggas come back because I'm a whole motherfucking experience.
Oh.
So you say no, don't do it. Like, I'm not doing that. Don't put my
It's only one extra person in the background if you hear a different volume.
I only got two girls because I'm a
nasty
motherfucker.
Nasty. Well,
we can't tell.
We can't tell.
That's what we said. We
everything you said, no. I was trying to figure out. So, that's yours.
You're not giving me a facial.
Can you tell me one thing? What do you want from a nigga? Like, what have you done? Tell us what you saying all these don'ts. What the fuck do you do, bitch?
Hey, wait.
What the fuck? You ain't no everything else. Tell us. I need an example.
Pause.
Give me a freaking
pause. I pay for the motherfucking studio time. Pause. This motherfucker just got me a shot with fucking Red Bull in it.
These are the tales that I tell so well. I'm a rapper, too. I do be rapping on the side.
Anyways, one at a time. The Quester. The Angela, you coming back. I'm inboxing you again. Because, like, literally, I was like...
Do we got somebody next week?
I didn't know. Andre was going to come with the heat. I thought she was going to be on some bullshit.
Because the people want to know.
I didn't know. Everybody be quiet, but then they get on camera, they be locked. Come on. No, stop. Pause. No, pause. That picks up back there like dead ass. Like, they had me and Rashida was at the seat, and they had our whole conversation.
What conversation?
When we was on my dude's stuff. Like, it had her whole conversation.
Was I talking shit?
For fruit.
He said, Mac Dre said, I'll take the ugliest chick in Oakland.
No,
I can't even see.
Like, how's that? Can y'all go, like, to the garage? Like, dead ass, that does pick up, though. No, I'm sick. Now I feel like Dre burping like a nigga.
You are. What the fuck y'all burping from? Did I miss that?
I don't know what I'm burping. I drank this. Baby, what's in here? Let's not tell it. Is it a secret?
No.
Okay. Well, I don't know.
Like she does.
Okay, so
the recipe.
This side.
No, okay. It's two sides. Like, it's all
kinds. Okay, actually brought
this
one.
This was for Angela.
What you bring?
She has a whole book on Amazon. She wrote a whole
bartender. Okay, Angela. No.
Well, I
want to
be a bartender.
Angela. Okay, so we're going to talk. Dead ass. Yeah. Angela come back on with Andrea. She's going to have to be a studio audience. You took over. But I did ask you separately, and she decided to add you. And I was excited. I was like, I didn't know who you was.
She was like, I was going to ask her anyway.
Mix it by Angela Heron.
I don't know what just happened. I hit the thing. But anyways, Nick.
She has
bitch, you want a drink. We can taste all of them.
Go buy this shit.
Or you can read
you be doing like tasting.
You have
like
a candle. You can look it up on Kindle.
Hey, and my drink is in here. She has all drinks named after her friends.
You be doing tasting like wine tasting? Can we taste yours?
She has three wines.
Listen, you know what I said? I seen on y'all. Oh, happy. We love birthdays.
Oh, yeah, you know, a real nigga just turned
33. I didn't want you to get out here and be like, this bitch just come out here and didn't do no research. No, like, that ass hurt when I was like, Angela, who?
About it.
I was like, yeah, and I was like, Angela, who? I was like, oh, my gosh, I wanted her, but you made it easier.
Angela, who?
No.
No, bitch.
No, I was like, I didn't know what Angela. I was like, sure.
Only know because Reese came. Did he come before he came here? Did you do something last Saturday?
Reese Johnson?
Reese? Yeah. Is that his last name?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. He came here after he came over there with you, I think.
You was doing shots somewhere. For your birthday, and I was like...
Yeah, he came over there, and then he came over here after.
I was trying to get everybody from people. It was crazy. People really did. It was my birthday since we all in this quarantine shit. People really... Like, I had my whole bar set up outside in the street. And I had shots of, like...
I'll
kind of
say
just lay out.
So you know the whole thing about me is that I'm being serious. This is my serious moment.
She don't go out the house. I gotta pick her up in order for her to leave.
I'm serious. Kansas City people are so freaking weird. Like, this whole time that I've been doing this podcast, I've been hitting up people that I know personally, like even in high school and stuff. And I was like, I'm new and shit. Like, I was gonna hit you up. You come back on. I got questions for you.
She told me.
Drea put all.
So you could sit right here.
Yeah, you could sit right here.
Don't do me, bitch.
I'll just sit. You can sit over there. Like, you bring her next time and we can figure it out.
Yeah, we switching. We got drink. She ain't get.
She asked her, did she want the comfy seat? She said she no.
No, what? But I'm saying, no, I'm saying, the whole time you've been talking and we almost up for an hour, I'm just saying I was excited that you came and
where's
shit.
Dave?
You ain't never stopped at an hour. What is you talking about?
Oh, she watch every weekend.
Oh, you know.
She
know.
Yes.
I mean,
she
she's number one fan, bitch.
In the house. You and you Joey you Peters. Joey must be doing some real important.
Where's Joey?
Joey.
I need to call him because I'm trying to figure this out.
I told you.
Yeah,
hey,
she got
coming soon.
She got to get a care package next time or something.
Okay.
I don't know.
Listen, this is, first of all, we on episode 12. She wasn't hired until like fourth episode.
But I came. I didn't know what the fuck I was doing.
No,
girl,
this how fun. She didn't come. She was like, "Ooh, you popping? Somebody said they see your shit. I wanna come."
No, bitch, hold up.
We could talk about that later.
I'm talking shit.
We could talk about it later.
She said, "Don't." She said, "Don't be friend. I was just friend."
We love Courtney.
We love Courtney.
I love y'all.
Just me. Only offset it. Just me.
Oh, offset. What's the? Hold on. Wait. I got a time limit. I really am trying to get better with it.
Wait, what? Your time limit?
Yeah. I'm going to ask one question for Angela. Mm-hmm. Okay.
What's up?
No, this is for everybody, but for you particularly. So, don't push your mic away. Put it back up there. Don't act like you
put
don't like stuff in your mouth.
Put it in your mouth.
Anyways, so, Angela, so this whole thing about, I was like, I be Googling shit about, just Googling shit. Anywho, so experience. I asked a couple episodes of like dry cooch and soft dick from alcohol.
That wasn't here.
Now I'm gonna show you. I be reading your shit.
Fix your face, bitch.
She said water does not dehydrate you. At one point in time, I don't know. This is probably a long time ago. What should we use to dehydrate us? Because at the end of the day. No, we have maximum capacity at this time.
There's more people coming.
Yeah, he not my people.
Oh, okay.
Nah, I know that nigga. Anyway, so what do you consider? I'm going to ask one bartender drunk question. Because she come back on. I'm asking all these questions. Like, I got a whole page for your ass. So,
you know
I'm
going to participate when she come back, right? She don't
most definitely.
Either way it goes.
Either way it goes.
So I get something. What you're saying. So when I make the post, like, hey, water doesn't hydrate you.
Yeah, so what should you, because I feel
like.
Because
it has to be something with minerals
exactly.
Or electrolytes in it.
So yeah. What do you think? Because I seen a couple stuff, but I didn't really read the whole post. What do you consider for us to rehydrate us? Because a soft dick, well, I know if my coochie is soft. I mean, not coochie soft.
Your coochie soft?
It is soft. But I'm saying if my coochie.
Why would it be hard? How hard is it?
You know, if I had dick by 4 or 5 days, I'm up like a little soldier. Her motherfucker like, somebody need to put their mouth on
it.
It start throbbing and shit. After that little psycho moment, like, somebody. But I'm saying like in a drunk moment, like, hey, be quiet in the background,
right.
Please.
But I can't.
Audience, like, can
I
y'all?
I think I get what you're trying to ask.
I'm just saying, like, what do you
if
feel?
If you're drunk and you're saying you dry or he can't get hard.
Mm-hmm.
You drinking Gatorade or anything, that's not going to get him up, period.
No, but I'm saying, what about me? Like, if I'm dry, like, what can hydrate me besides water?
If you drunk?
Yeah, if I'm drunk. Because, you know,
there's nothing you can drink that's going to hydrate your vagina. That's not
going to K-Y.
But I'm saying, you like, what goes in you go out your vagina? Maybe I was high when I thought of this
question.
Yeah,
you was, because...
She said, yeah, I was.
It's going to take time to rehydrate yourself.
Yeah, it ain't
so
just going
to
happen,
So if you need something
like
at that moment, you're going to need a lubricant.
He going to have to turn your ass back the fuck on.
In the background, can y'all shut the fuck up? Don't ask Jacob shit. Go in the garage and ask Jacob.
You see what happened when you pay the bills? People shut the fuck up.
Yes.
Hey, Ebony.
Anyways, we live at BLE Studios.
You late, bitch. But you here.
So we're going to do a weird-ass scenario.
Okay.
Okay.
A banger.
Banger.
I Google this shit.
She
I love Google.
She's a Googling motherfucker, ain't she?
Right. You hear me? Listen, like, I come up with a lot of ideas when I'm high, but sometimes... I be throwing motherfuckers off.
Like, but you brought your book today, and I'm proud of you. And I want to let you know.
And I didn't go through all my icebreakers telling them all shit. Because we did a lot of freestyle. It's a whole shit behind it. I ain't go. Listen, when you do a podcast. Shut the fuck up. Hey, everybody, Cash App, Everybody Loves Raw, $2. We at BLE Studios. Support the movement. Apply for food stamps. Census.
Don't listen to her.
No. Okay, well, do census, though. Definitely.
Do the census. Yeah.
And register you and register to fucking vote.
Cash App.
Everybody Loves Ross. Ross.
Everybody loves Ross. Give her
$5. No, it's Everybody Loves Ross. Phone number. Don't give out my fucking phone number.
I'm not giving out your number. I said it's your phone number.
I'm telling you, the Cash App is Everybody Loves Ross.
Listen, while they arguing, it's money sign Everybody Loves Ross. Money sign Everybody loves Ross. Do not pay attention to them arguing, but donate $5 to her. Everybody, she only requires two, but she would prefer five. Thank you. All right,
if y'all like the movement and
stuff. Give this motherfucker some money.
She said, I'm tired of her asking me for shit.
It's y'all's government.
I mean, I'm here. I
don't care if it's my government.
No, I'm saying, I'm going to send it to you. You can, like, post it and show.
Okay, so this is some, like, weird-ass shit.
Go ahead.
So listen. So say... Be quiet, please, so they can hear me. So say, you know what I'm saying, you married and shit or whatever like that, and you married somebody with another. Shut the fuck up in the back, please.
Courtney.
Before I say your government name and you be real angry.
You know, if I break the seal, it's over.
Be quiet. So say, like, you in a relationship and you married and shit, or you in a good relationship, and the person that you in a relationship with, did you pay for that chicken? Girl, did you got a blood for? No, I see him because I already know about here. Who you ask?
Boy.
Who you ask?
Right. I need to hear this question.
Okay, we're going to move on. Listen, because I'm at my hour. This is the last question, and it's the finale.
Okay, go ahead.
So, if so you in a relationship or you married or whatever like that, and the person that you're in a relationship are you married with, and they be like, I want to involve my ex or baby mama in a threesome. Shut up! Let me finish the motherfucking question. I'm going to go down the road, and then we're going to end this motherfucking
go
shit.
Go ahead.
If they be like, shut up, please. Like, for real, they do pick
Boy,
that
shut
shit up.
The fuck up, all of y'all.
Please. So, we at the end of the show. This is the last. This situation shit. So, if the person you're in a relationship or whatever, they be like, hey, I want to do a threesome with my baby mama or my ex-girlfriend. How would you feel about that? Start with Drea, Angela, Rashida, and then me.
What she look like?
Angela, what
you know what she
about?
Look like?
We ain't going to go in there.
You did the research on the baby mamas and the ex. Don't act like you don't know.
Well, let me tell you, you already know
what
that
look
like. Is that a yeah or a
no? Oh.
If she look better than me, hey.
What's
get
up?
It popping.
What you doing?
Me personally, I would just be like, because I have done it before.
Ooh! No.
Spicy. We got to bring her back.
You say, let you pick
let
the ex.
Pick the girl.
Exactly.
I don't want no exes. But yeah. Let me pick the girl.
I agree.
So you done it before with an ex or a baby mama with your
man? I'm saying, in this situation, like, I let me pick
you
the
picked
person.
The person and it
there
wasn't
no
a.
No ex.
But right. No, that's not the question, Angela.
What?
Like, you're trying to try it. So, no, you're not.
But if I want the
ex,
that's not the same thing. It's not the same thing if I want the ex.
Okay, go ahead, Shida. What you talking about?
I want the ex.
Okay, are y'all done discussing this? Okay. Shida, what are you
doing? Both of them didn't answer, did they?
I said
no.
She said no to the ex, but not no to the situation. I say no. I say it just depends on if I want her.
So imagine if you like right now, my dude, he don't have no baby mama.
Mm-hmm.
But
like
he got exes.
But if he got exes, I don't know what them bitches look like. I'm gonna tell you like this: she a bad dark skinned bitch. We fucking. Period. She has. She
look
like she fucking.
But you know what, the same time,
my nigga 22. So them titties still
oh,
sit
you
up.
Got a baby.
I got a toddler, yeah. Bitch.
She ain't got to wear no bra.
He barely to drive the motherfucking diploma. So yeah.
I say though,
that nigga
like,
say he wanna do a threesome with another bitch.
If it's
and
a
bitch
I wanna fuck though, chances are my nigga don't wanna fuck her, and chances are the bitch that I wanna fuck don't wanna fuck that nigga.
Hey, listen, yeah. I don't care. I'm saying an ex if the bitch back. My situation is different.
It is a lot.
No, it's just because of the type of bitch that I'm attracted to.
I want a dark bitch with a big old booty.
What you want, Sheeta?
What you doing? She just said.
I was just asking. Okay, go ahead, comment.
Yes.
Me? Sheena, who said that?
I could have. Listen.
Oh.
We're gonna do episode 80, and we'll talk more in depth about me, Rashida, and Ross in relationship.
What are we gonna talk
Tap
about?
In.
That ain't episode
80. Wait a minute.
Episode
80. We on episode 12. So episode 80. We gonna get more in depth with Roslyn and Rashida relationship. So that goes your answer.
Let me drink the rest.
So
of
you
mine.
Said you say no.
Me no.
Is that
like,
a no?
Shit, nigga, listen. My daughter, daddy, baby, mama ain't dark enough.
Who said that?
So you, if it's a dark skinned bitch with pretty titties and
a fat ass.
What if her titties are necessarily
pretty?
Okay,
what can we do? A fat ass?
She said the fat ass.
Me, I take shit too far. I feel like if you want me to fuck your ex, you still fucking your ex. You know
yeah.
What I mean?
You want to fuck? So but you might
definitely.
Again, you might fuck
but
with a nasty motherfucker.
If I
want to
fuck your ex, too.
I didn't last in a relationship.
But it be fucking good.
Listen, I ain't lasted in a relationship for a decade and 5 years for nothing. So
you,
the end of the
you said you did?
Did not last in a relationship for a decade. We move on 5 years.
You been with a
nigga
for 10 years?
That's a long time, bitch.
Shout out to that nigga.
Shout out to that nigga.
Don't shout out to that nigga.
I was in a long time relationship.
Oh, are we mad at you. Never mind.
Too, nigga, you ain't never made it 10
man,
years. Shut the fuck up.
Episode.
You just a whole goddamn liar. She just lying. She ain't never made it 10 years. 10 years?
Who? How long you think I was just with? Huh?
Bro, that was not
10
years.
Oh my god, are you a
fool? Yeah, she missed that episode. Boyfriend
yes,
a girl?
Yes, she was.
Who did?
She had a long
time
boyfriend. Me, she had a girlfriend.
Oh.
And I said, Angela.
How much time we got? What is this? I'm trying to figure out my next question.
Our time is over.
Oh, eat the fruit.
No, but we done. My bladder is full.
Go pee. I'll take over.
Okay, so listen.
What are you talking about?
No, this is what we're going to do.
What are we gonna do?
Okay, wait, listen. Y'all should discuss it. Yeah, you're done talking.
I need a fork.
I'm done talking to her.
Listen, y'all gonna have another episode because I got questions for Angela that she did not answer.
Man, I got a whole party bus. I want to pull it out as soon as this COVID is over.
I did. Yeah. I had that on as a question.
Party bus.
I need.
Are you gonna put the pouches on there?
No, I own my own party
she
bus.
She does the party buses.
That's what I'm saying.
She does parties.
And they ain't even got to touch your head. You just hold it close. Like
yeah, you can't go nowhere. So I got to wait till this shit gets
up. I think the CDC is saying no.
You can get on the bus and hit the block.
I think the CDC is saying no. She can only have 9 people on the bus plus the bus driver.
Look, I already received a
do 9, drop off 9, pick 9 back up, however you want to do
I can't
it.
I can't pull my bus out. My bartenders can't work.
Put like, 9 out and then drop 9 off and pick 9 more up.
Yeah, like okay, listen. We about to wrap up. Hey, wait, be quiet.
Just do like
listen, we about to wrap up. My name is Roslyn. This is Everybody Loves Ross. We have Everybody Loves Ross. I'm drunk.
She don't even know her own goddamn name.
That means, Keith the Heater. Don't be disrespected. I appreciate the video.
Rashida Jaree, Facebook, Instagram, Cash App, PayPal.
We have Drea.
Andrea Payne, Dre.
So I can't say your name. You gonna tell you.
My Facebook is Andrea Payne, which you'll never spell correctly. My Instagram, Snapchat, anything else I have is Dre Andrea.
She got lemons in this shit. Correctly. That means she's trying to help with your immune system. Go ahead, continue on.
I drink lemon water every day.
And my Snapchat is also Dre Andrea. I will spell that motherfucker for you. Cash App, the money sign, DREDREY, DREYE. Send me money, please, and thank you.
Why not, bitch?
I'm cute.
Mix it, black on. Y'all know I'm all about the
hey, case. Hey, I'm Angela Herring, yo. Everything social media is Mix It Bartenders. Follow the kid. Everything. All right. Book my party bus. Book my bartenders.
Buy her book on Amazon.com. Mix It. Please buy her book. Thank you. She also has a wine.
I'm gonna put her on my payroll, y'all. Right. Like, for real.
She don't know. A bitch got a whole. Well, she do know, but I got a bitch who got a whole degree in marketing.
Right, for real.
My homie got a whole degree ghetto shit. So, thank y'all for joining in. Tap in. Make sure y'all.
I'll be back.
If y'all want to, y'all can donate to Everybody Loves Ross.
Please donate to Everybody Loves Ross. Also, nominate her in the People's Choice Awards.
And Angela. We're going to do Angela and motherfucking Barton. I'll nominate her, and I didn't even know that hoe.
And Danny for the BBW model, and nominate Danny, y'all.
Danny.
Mix It Bartending, People's Choice Awards, Everybody Loves Ross.
The link
Danny,
is on the homepage.
Is it just Danny? D-A-N-N-Y, D-A-N-N-I. D-A-N-N-I.
King.
Everybody Loves Ross.
Mix
It Bartending. Please and thank you. Ray the Jerk, please let us know if we can alter our ballots if we have not added. Thank you.
Right.
Ray the Jerk. No, he can't.
He's the one who does the People's Choice Awards.
People's Choice Awards. All right. So we end that shit. So hit the button. Because I got to thank you.
She got to pee.
Yeah, I do. And then we're going to take some pictures together and stuff. And y'all get to, we're going to post and I'm going to tag y'all and shit.